大家好，我系 Mr. Emmanso。今日我会为大家讲嘅咧就系 HKTSC 2019 Mathematics Core Paper Two Section B Question 41。青留意画面嘅信息。由于而家我哋会讲三个人嘅四心嘅 Four Triangle Centers，所以咧我就摆咗相关嘅 reference page 俾大家啦。咁最简单一阵我哋就要玩咧就系玩呢个 in center 啦。咁我哋记住啦 ，in center 咧就三条嘅 angle bisector 组成嘅。centroid 啦，就係由三條嘅 median 組成嘅。offer center 咧就係三個嘅 additive 咧嘅交點嚟嘅。請大家記熟咗先啦。好，咁我四一條咧，咁佢就俾咗一個直角三角形 ABC 啦。咁我都畫咗喺畫面上高噶啦。哦，佢就話咧 angle ABC 咧就係隻直角嚟嘅。之後咧就有三個 statement 咧就問下我哋嘅。佢話個 offer center of triangle ABC lies on AC， 即係話呢個三角形嘅三個 additive 咧，佢交匯咗嗰一點咧就喺 AC 度，咁冇可能啦。offer center 頭先都講過啦，係由三個嘅 additive 頂垂線做出嚟噶嘛。你諗下，而家畫面上高已經有兩條頂垂線啦，兩個嘅 height 就係 AB 同埋 BC， 兩條線只能夠一個交點嘅啫。第三條 additive 咧，只會係 B 撚一個垂線落去。咁樣三個 additive 咧相交嗰一點咧就叫 offer center， 就喺 B 嗰度嘅，所以永遠都冇可能喺 C 嗰度噶啦。好啦，我哋睇睇第二個啦 ，centroid。centroid 係咪喺 triangle ABC 裏邊咧？當然係啦。點解啊？咩叫 centroid 啊？佢就由啲 median 組成嘅 ，median 咧就係 vertex 撚住對面嘅 ridge point 就組咗條 median 出嚟噶嘛。OK， 因為你兩線都係個交點啫。如果第三條線都話同呢兩條線相交，只能夠喺翻呢一個 centroid O 裏邊出現嘅啫。OK， 咁所以我哋就話啦，哦係，嗰個 centroid 咧就 lies inside triangle ABC 喎，喺個 triangle ABC 裏邊個。好啦，跟住到第三個啦，佢就話嗰個 in center of 呢個 triangle ABC 咧，佢係 lie outside 嘅，梗係冇可能啦。in center 最特別嘅地方係咩？佢就可以畫到一個 inscribed circle， 佢係喺個三角形裏面嘅，而三角形嘅三條線咧都分別同圓形係足一點嘅啫。話明係 inscribed circle 啦，咁當然喺個三角形裏面啦，個 circle 都喺三角形裏面啦，咁個 circle 嘅 center 就更加喺呢個三角形裏面啦。所以我哋就話啦 ，in center 咧就係 inside 嗰個 inscribed circle 嘅，佢就 does not lie outside triangle ABC 嘅。In conclusion 啦。Only statement two 咧係 true 嘅啫，其餘兩條都唔係啊。多謝大家。好，白頭宮女話當年啦，對上一次玩呢一個 four center 嘅咧就係2018年嘅第42條，當時係玩 offer center 嘅。2015年嗰年又係玩 offer center 喎。2014年有啲就玩 in center， 即係玩緊 angle bisector 啦。有咩揾我啦？啲字經文送俾大家，我只能夠教到你少少嘅知識，神卻教咗你生命有緣嘅，喺樓下是大間教會見，多謝大家，拜拜。